I want to go to what you nailed yesterday with the other banks, which is the efficiency ratio of Fortress Fraser. What's it look like?
Well, listen, she held expenses roughly flat at a time they're dealing with consent orders and also a time of reshaping the bank. So she has expenses to deal with, but that idea of exiting 13 different markets.
That's how you deal with expenses, is you exit.
Exactly. It'll be more expensive on the front end, most likely, as you deal with those restructuring costs. But on the long end, people like that they are getting more focus while still keeping a global reach, which is unique to Citigroup compared to, say, Bank of America. You know, she told analysts last quarter that she would be focusing in this bank, but not overhauling it completely. And she just took over, right? This is really her first earnings call as CEO of the bank.
Shanali, it'll be more than just about the numbers. So let's talk about the strategy overhaul as well. Do you see this as something that's been in the pipeline for a while that started with Mr. Corbett? Or is this something that Mrs. Fraser came into the bank at the top of the bank and said, let's go, this needs to be done?
A little of both, right? You see Jane Fraser really coming in, setting up a new team, really changing up what that fabric of that consumer bank looks like with new leaders. But when she did take the earnings call last quarter, before she took over as CEO, in Michael Corbett's last call, she did say there would be more changes, John. She said that she understood that Citi was lagging behind peers. Remember, prior to today, Citigroup was trading at the lowest multiple of price to book than all of the big six.
More changes, Shanali. Does this mean more consolidation? Does this mean perhaps pulling out of more markets or more units? Or does this mean acquisitions, as we've heard from JP Morgan and others, with all that cash?
On the front end, I would look at divestitures, like getting out of certain areas first. And focusing, Lisa, that's really the key here with Citigroup is focus. The consumer business is not the same fabric. And you know, look, if you look at around the world, they're facing pressures, right? Look at the revenue in North America down 8%, Latin America down 18%, Asia down 7%. So, you know, you are still facing pressures around the world in that consumer business. How do you tidy that up? Jane Fraser was in Latin America prior to taking over the consumer business.
John, the reach here, Australia, Bahrain, China, India, Indonesia, Korea, onto the Philippines, Taiwan, Thailand, and Vietnam.